Pollock going to the net down the middle lane. Goes to Pollock right point, to Pellick left point. Shoots from there, deflected in front. They score! The Islanders get the game's first goal with 4:09 remaining in regulation. And New York has the 1-0 lead.
I think it's going to be Gigi Pageau that took a swipe. Maybe Casey Cizikas, who was a few feet off the ice. They might be checking to see if this was over the height of the crossbar, but either way, a shot from left point that just goes up in the air